Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Warfare Plays, and I'm just signing in to show you some content, specifically my first ever solo attempt at the map, Gorog Krovi, for the zombies mode in Black Ops 3. I really hope you all enjoyed. This was so much fun for me to record. Hopefully you guys enjoyed as much watching it as I did playing it. But anyway, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Peace. I am playing the map. It doesn't say here, but the map's name is Gorog Krovi in Chaos Zombies. Map. Okay. Anyway, so I don't really know this map. I have some challenges here, but you know. First thing I'm gonna do is grab this. Could be one of these two.
Alright, nice. Candy. What blessings will you bestow upon me this day?
Alright. Get these two guys. Boom. And last one over here. Boom.
The Russian must be
located. That's it.
He is the final piece of a larger puzzle. A puzzle that I fear even Richtofen may not understand.
By this door. Ooh. Light. Shot me. Anyway. What was it looking at? Oh, there.
Secure future.
Hello! Right,
I do not know whose side are you on. But unless you fight for the glory of Mother Russia, I would strongly suggest that you leave my city.
I'm gonna go over here.
Shadows are gathering.
Get this.
A storm is rising. Events long foretold. Peace, as though some burden has been lifted. I will find a new path, Richtofen, for all his sins.
Ooh.
He was the one
who showed me just
how blind I have been.
Ooh, run!
I
good lord,
thank you for that.
Right, I thought this was gonna be easy. It is tough. Cool. Any more that I want to kill? No. Don't think I want to kill anymore. Let's go find the power for this. No shield piece there. Where could it be? Can't get this because it won't move. Alright, not there. Not there. I guess over here. Pretty much all goes the same place, and that's where power is. Do that. Alright. There's one piece for the shield.
Every part of the universe has a part to play.
Don't touch me like that.
Ammo is low. I must find a fresh surprise.
What's it?
Perhaps you have come to help.
Okay, cool.
I had only one friend, eh? Say hello to Vodka!
Wow. Alright.
Delirium appears to have consumed this dimension's Nikolai.
Boom. Boom headshot. Alright. Now, I guess we should...
Salvation is death.
I'm gonna go ahead and open that door and get power on and see what I can do from here. What's this? Just go up these stairs and power's right there. Hold on a second. Unpower. What is that? She's gonna start looking at me. Because she's weird.
Another voice. Female.
She's staring at it. She's a weirdo.
I'm not worthy.
Rude. Don't know what that's for exactly. Guess we're gonna find out. But I better find the pieces for the shield. Don't know exactly where they are, but I'll try to find them. I think they spawn. On this side? Somewhere? Right?
My pockets are not deep enough to provide that which you seek, demon spirits.
Knock, knock. What could this thing be? Oh, there it is. Yep. Where the hell is this piece? Oh.
My collection of trinkets grows ever larger.
I just feel stupid. I feel really dumb.
This is a shield unlike those we have seen before. It is enhanced.
Yeah.
Deploying module.
Shed them of their flesh and melt their brittle bones.
That sounds nice. Come on. Finish shop, man. Oh my god. Rough.
For this moment, the sun shines upon us. I will reclaim that which is lost or forgotten.
Yep. That blew up. That's nice. This is like my third time playing this map. Whoa. This is my third time playing this map and I already got things done. Yeah. I cannot place it here again. There it is.
Deploying module.
I don't even know where it is. Where is it? It's not even here. Where is it? Oh, it's outside. It's right outside. Come on, let me get to it.
Enemy attacking off module.
I'm going, don't kill that thing. Alright, let's go, quick. Oh god dang it. What the hell, where is this? Alright, it's down there, down here. I need to find how to get to Speed Cola. Yes, it is. Cool.
A familiar power courses.
There anymore? I gotta find the other one. Before we go on, I gotta find this other one. And let's see, where could this be anyway? Could it be here? All I really gotta do is find it, and it'll be good. But I don't know where it is, so yay! Right? You would've thought. Alright. This way. I don't see it here. Right. I gotta open this. Could've gotten that other one. But I didn't, cause I'm dumb. Yay. Gotta find this last one. Ooh, could it be here? Please tell me it's this one. Yes!
Module dock confirmed.
Oh, hang on. It's over there. Alright, thank you.
Half module under attack.
not win.
Don't break me, guys. You can die, you can die, you can die. You can die.
Soulless existence ends now.
Alright, it's done.
For now, the spirits and I.
Alright. I'm done. Here.
Network transmitter activated. Dragon talons now available.
That water down there is nasty. Alright, let's see. We should be able to... I don't want to do that. Yeah, I can summon dragon.
Deploying module.
I don't want to do that first. So we get out of here. All the way over there? Dude. What the hell? I feel like this way's faster. But I'm not sure. So there's always that. Yeah, this is the other way. Yay! I was wrong. How fun is that?
Module is being attacked.
What the hell is this thing? Outside? Oh. Out here. I'm gonna spawn.
The timing of such surprise is often questionable. Good things can happen.
Ooh, tiny nuke. Oh,
may your flesh
so cute.
Fall from your bones. May your bones crumble to ashes.
Alright, so let's see. Anything going on? What about? What's that? Nothing.
We repaired that which is destined to collapse. The cycle
really
continues.
Yep. I guess I should go... How many of these am I gonna get? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Holy crap, what is that thing?
Takes many forms. Today,
that was easy. Didn't drop anything. Which is weird. Alright, nice. So... I guess I'll just summon Dargon. Dargon, I summon you. Get over here. Oh my god! Dargon! He's beautiful. Can we keep him? Please. Ooh. Ooh. What is this? Dude, I might just die because of an idiot mistake that I'm gonna make. Not that I'm gonna like it. It's gonna be bad. Cool. That was a nice cinematic. Hey. Cool. Ooh. And wanna. Ooh. Pack one.
I am Brett.
Flawless VR.
I am free. I am
a formless fear.
I will not have to.
Nice trophy I get there. I know there's dragon right there.
I pick will that up. Teach you the ways of the warrior, dragon youngling. There is much to learn.
Cool. Anyway, I want to see if I can get. Alright, let's see if I can get something else from the mystery box other than Dingo, which is great. It's great, but it's not what I'm looking for.
Hello, my friend! I need new power core for weapon systems. Mine is very broken. Oh, one last thing. Do you have any vodka?
Should we tell him our true purpose here?
Alright. Here's the mystery box. Seriously, what the hell?
What's this? I will redouble my efforts.
I don't know. I'm keeping this. I am keeping this. Mega monkeys. That's a question. Hey, Maker, there's no panzers here, really, so. Alright, where's Tim? Stand up is on the other side. So I'm gonna go this way. Go this way and get ourselves our final perk. Stand up. There you go.
It's barely crunches my thirst.
This gun looks so good.
But it will invent.
That's nice. That's a too many tries. Too many. Honestly. Oh, I can voice my dragon man. I didn't even see that. Lol. Anyway, I'm gonna start using this thing because it looks cool. Feels good. Crap. Dragon. Crap. Run. numbers. My Doge is not shutting up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, do something good, do something good, do something good. Alright. Let's see. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright. Pack punch. Nice. It's perfect. Oh man, this is perfect. Right. Can I activate? No, I cannot. I need to do some more. Goodbye. Nice. I did hit it. Cool. Oh my god, Doge, please stop. Doge. Doge. No.
The swiftness of travel. I did not enjoy it.
Guys, so I'm back and figured out what I want to do. What I want to do is upgrade this thing. I found out how to do it. Right now, down below it says that this shield is named the Guard of Fanfur.
You succeed only in fueling my anger.
So, sounds pretty cool. And that is not the first step, actually. First step is actually to, I'm gonna break this. It's not the first step. The first step is actually to kill a crap ton of zombies with this. So it sounds like I'm gonna be doing some things, which is cool. Alright, let's see. Doge. Don't. I hear that. Oh, hello there. Hello there. Oh my god. Excuse me. Excuse me. Crap. How do I do this? How do I do this? How do I do this? Oh, how convenient. Alright, cool. Now let's see if this step is actually done. Yes, it is. Alright. Get that one first. Oh, I didn't know those were generated once per round. Cool. Alright, Lord. A little bit of lag going on. Alright, here. And I'm gonna go boom.
I will never succumb. I fear the stench contains my
fortune. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh god, no. Oh, run.
It was a lapse of concentration.
Shoot, no, I'm dead. Crap. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoyed that video of me failing terribly at trying to upgrade the shield. But, yeah. Hope you all have a great rest of your day. And I'll see you in the next one.